my fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Yakuza Like a Dragon. Last time, we did a lot of side quests. Let's finish a side quest right here. He was pretty but he's alright. That's what we're looking for. Hey, there he is.
Sup?
Hey, buddy. Cheer up. I know it's hard enough. Oh, Kasuga. Hey, you with the frog. Give me back my bookshelf.
Huh?
Give it back. Did you throw it away? Well, actually, it wasn't me. It was. What are you doing? Oh, Dad. What's gotten into you running out of the house like that? Think you come all the way for a hunk of junk? It's not junk. It's a bookshelf. Sorry about that. That was a little something I gave to Shota. I knew it. I thought I saw Shota talking to some bum. Well, he's not gonna accept charity from some washed-up burnouts like you. Now let's go. We got a serious talk when we get home. No. Say no. That's not no, kid.
Oh,
no. It's my fault. Don't blame him. Can it. You know they tell me how to raise my kid. You stay away from my son, you hear me?
Hey.
Hey, give the guy a break. He just thought he'd be nice to... And who are you? One of the bummy little friends? I swear you're all cockroaches. Just hear me out. We want to make him happy.
Damn it.
And if I don't believe you, you probably would have shown my son the way to scam. It's not like that at all. I won't bother trying to explain. I didn't want to resort to violence, but this is to protect him. Make sure your friends never come to him again. Wait, really? You're gonna fight.
Bring it on.
Probably like level 13 or something. Yeah. 12. Alright. You're weak, strong against physical. I don't like that. Okay, so attacks are up. We'll see if this helps. We'll do a heavy beat down here. Wow, we do a lot more trying. Well, you're gonna die pretty easily. I didn't think you would go down that easy. $5,000, I definitely need that. Okay.
What's this all about, huh? I just want to protect Shota.
You mellowed out yet? That old man gave the kid that bookshelf because he knew it was his birthday. He was just trying to do something nice for him.
His birthday?
You mean you forgot your own kid's birthday? And you were trying to blame the old man?
No, it's not that. Dad's been working really hard ever since Mom passed away.
Aww.
I can't blame him for forgetting.
No.
That made me sad.
No matter the reason, a parent who forgets their child's birthday has failed at being a parent.
Dad.
Since the day we said goodbye to your mother, I've done everything I can to make sure I could provide for you. It was all for you. Maybe that was a mistake.
You know, I get the feeling we're pretty similar, you and I.
Huh?
I also had a family before I ended up out on the street. Had a son just like Shota-kun, as a matter of fact. I grew up in a poor household as a kid. So I worked from morning till night. Make sure my kids wouldn't have to go through the same thing. Never once thought of how it might affect them. In the end, my family gave up on me. And here I am. I'd lost sight of what was really important. Failure's a natural part of life. Some failures you can take back, and some you can't. And that's where we differ, you see. I'd say you still have a chance, don't you think?
A chance?
I needed to hear that. I legitimately needed to hear that.
Huh? Dad, are you sure about that bookshelf?
Well, what's wrong? If I'm buying you books, you're gonna need a bookshelf, right? Now that I look at it, it's not a bad bookshelf.
Dad!
Yeah, I mean... sacrifice stuff?
This is for your troubles. Please, take it. Sorry about earlier. I think I'll take that chance you mentioned.
Pick out some good books for him, all right?
Of course.
This is tugging on the heartstrings a little bit for a game that's been a joke the entire
way. I'll treasure this bookshelf for the rest of my life.
Ah, sounds good. Get along with your dad now.
I will. See you later.
I'm glad it all worked out.
Yeah.
You said nobody would be happy with a present from someone like you. But you're dead wrong. Your gift wasn't dirty or grimy. You made that bookshelf with love. That's the best kind of present anyone could ever ask for.
And that is the first 7 sub-stories. Now that we're a lot stronger, I want to actually go head back to see if we can do the main story now. I'm going to go heal and I'll meet you there. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is see what we can get to upgrade our people. Because I'm a little bit worried about the game not letting me do certain things, but I do want to get an iron pipe to him, that way he can get more powerful. And we'll grab the rugged cane for our mage here. So I'm hoping now we can go in and just lay waste to this place. Because we gained a level, we got a lot of equipment.
Hey.
You ready yet? We're ready. I'll bring you totally on already. Think they'll have anybody work over here. Looks like this is gonna happen. Okay, be right back. Alright, this is random. Love match for all your adult weapon needs. Whips and canes, sounds painful, might worth swinging. I was just literally there. Okay, so you have to fully equip everybody. That's pretty fun. Alright, so non-bug handle job,
hell
right?
Yeah.
Which we kind of need. Those are your good stat ones after all. Looking good, buddy. Alright, so the goal was I'm gonna go heal up and we're gonna try again. Alright, game. How about now?
Hey.
Alright, we'll take this seriously. Let's do this. We're gonna have a dungeon. There's no other way to say it. I'm excited.
I don't see any guards.
That's because no one is stupid enough to try and raid the Seiryu clan.
Hi guys. My name's Ichiban.
You set us up. We never grant entry to anyone from other factions. That gate drops like a cattle chute if someone walks through without giving the correct signal. Then, we take our time with the slaughter. Whatever their rank may be in their own herds, we don't give a shit.
Where's the chairman? Upper floor somewhere?
Perhaps. We'll never reach him. I won't let you get anywhere near his office.
Oh, I was really hoping he'd seen the light. Guess we're back to using brute force, boys.
I tell you, never a dull day with Ichiban.
Right?
Better put us in their wills for this.
Bring it!
We're fighting a 6v3? Is that what I'm getting?
Battle is on!
Okay.
And my parents are watching.
Watch this.
You're in it now.
Little League Baseball and going nuts.
Oh, yeah?
But anyway, it's gonna be a triple kill. Another triple kill for Nanbu. This is gonna be easy.
Cool. Wanna fight? Check this out!
Oh, you guys are weak. There's nothing to even worry about. Is that a sledgehammer?
You're weak.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I mean, he's level 14. He's the highest level of anybody, but he's also the weakest. $500, but a job ring it, more importantly. Go. Nothing real good, but we're getting there.
You wait right there. You won't be leaving here alive.
Man, you're gonna have a bad time when I get to you. That evil
sword. You gotta be kidding me. How are we supposed to get through?
Well, standing around won't solve anything. Let's find another way around.
I don't need metal wire. This looks like it's openable. Or the game just crashed. This door's open. That's a lot. Oh my god. Something give him hell again. What? You got stupid, let's run. Yeah, let's just run.
Damn, the other door's locked. This is a dead end.
This should hold it. Good call.
Open up, assholes!
Now what? We can't hold this forever. Then we need to improvise. Son of a...
Is that... No.
The fuck? Where are they?
I don't know where they went. The door's locked.
And unlock the damn thing before they get away.
He's smart. It was just a box. We're all underneath that box.
Hey! Get your ass over here!
What?
They bought it.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey. You're good, Namba. Coast is clear.
Thanks, Snake. The meme's still a game. Now what?
Listen.
Should we try the corridor to connect above us? Maybe we can get to the chairman's room and go up the left side. Ugh. Yeah, I kind of ran about, but it'll work. It's like the unlock the doors for us,
hold
too.
Hold on.
See if we can tighter that one. See if we can enter from that door first. But I want to fight. Wait, wait, Jim, I get rid of them.
I've been waiting for you. Gentlemen, get rid of them.
Well,
cool. Get serious.
Come on now.
Let's go.
What are you be with your sense of the fire? Nice 100 damage, but call back off, freak.
Get him alive.
Ah, freak.
You wanna fight?
Ow. That did nothing.
Yeah. Watch this.
We need to get rid of their leader ASAP.
Come up!
Let's go.
Oh, this is gonna be good damage. The triple hit.
You wanna go?
Yeah. Full thrust, I don't like this. Ow. Okay, he's down.
Okay.
Let's generate some MP for him.
Let's go.
This should finish him. No! You all hurt. Look at that blood splatter and realize that a lot of money that I desperately need. Jawbreak about a level up that I desperately need. Wow, Ichiban's the farthest behind level was.
I feel the stats going up.
HP, MP, attacker. I mean, anything I definitely need right now.
Nice.
The basic goal is always good too. Alright, what else we got?
No one else is coming? Pretty weak ambush if you ask me.
Bet those idiots wanted to hog the credit for taking out the intruders.
Oh, is that what it is? Wouldn't it be easier for them if they all ganged up on us?
Nobody climbs the corporate ladder in a group, criminals included.
Huh. No wonder I've never been promoted.
Alright. No, there should be at least an item here. Ooh, that's really good. Especially when Nanbug gets down. 2-star diamonds aren't bad. Machi, what about 2 diamonds? Alright, let's go. Ichiban is so far behind level wise. I have no idea what that is. I think this is the right way to. Oh, wait, this is, it was only 2 doors. No, there's 3 doors. Now I'm really curious what the other door is. Top this light. More gauze. Okay. This is worth doing at least. Why are the doors not actually closed? No one wants that. Half-E-Bento. I got a bento box. Oh, hello, Mongrelians.
Come on. I'll pound you into the floor myself.
I don't like you. You scare me.
Not a loser.
Me neither.
Okay. I got this!
Guard!
Yeah! Wanna fight?
Dang it!
Let's go!
What a health!
Let's go! Going in! No mercy!
Let's do it. Did a good chunk, but.
Yeah.
Resist guard, that's interesting.
I'm up.
Yeah. Oh, freak.
Okay.
Let's see how pigeons do.
Watch this. Have fun with this.
It's a good bit of damage. You don't Let's get go. Knocked down, though.
Let's go. We're in it now.
Alright. What on earth?
I got a bad feeling about this. Let's skip making the first move and just see how it goes.
Take your shot.
I like that idea.
I'm up.
He's a mini boss. Oh, come on.
Okay.
That one.
That's better.
You're so different from everybody else in here.
Let's go. Yeah.
All patched up.
Cool.
You know what? Fearless command. See if this helps me out, eh?
We're gonna win this shit. All right.
Fight.
No begging for mercy now.
Him and his guard against Nanbug's ridiculous. Oh, come on.
Let's get it done.
Freaking many sword stuff do you have? Man, that was nothing. Alright, he's finally gone. Another $1,000 and a level up. That's the whole heal that we desperately need, even though you can't like get too much. You got 99 magic. Wonder what that is. Alright, so this is the only door available. This is not the only door available. This is not the play.
Alright. Which way are we going?
He's back!
Behind us!
You're never gonna make it to the chairman!
Holy shit! Hang on!
I'll get you out of this!
Why are you...
Hold on, Elma. I got you.
Hurry.
Just a little more.
But we left the Adachi.
Adachi-san! Oh, fuck!
Enjoy your flight!
Number, over here!
Wow!
We got him! Now lift!
Found him!
Don't give up!
I'm alive!
How on earth? What? Phew, thought I was a goner. You said it. Does that mean we have to come back up? Seems like it. Let's look for another way. Ooh! We desperately need that. Can I grab it? Hi guys. My name's Andy. I don't like you all. What's cool is we can go all out here and not get punished for it. Especially with there being four of them, we can just use all our MP right here to go again.
I'm up.
Bad.
Come on.
No, you're fine. You're not gonna deal with that. Easy game. Oh, he didn't die. Well, God, you'll finish him off with a gun. I ran for no reason. No, nothing. I'll take the free level up that we kind of need still. Like I said, we'll go ahead and just heal up immediately, even though we really don't need to because we're dodging lots of money. Why? I think we need these doors. Alright, back up we go. Didn't we just beat that guy? What's in here? How odd. There's nothing in there.
I've had enough of you rat bastards scurrying around. Time to get exterminated.
And you are another underling.
Bring it on.
Alright, we can take you on. Is that a freaking crossbow? Well, that was lackluster. Does he have a sword?
Take your best shot.
Did you just hurt for five?
Get serious.
Going in.
He literally just hurt for five. Oh yeah, he's weak against fire. I probably should have just kept using fire. I don't appreciate you going after him. Nice crit.
Okay.
We definitely need that. Oh, you're one hit.
I'm
battle experience and everything. We kind of need that. That super alloy still looks nice, but... shiny! What's this key get to? Oh! So I had to go all the way this way to go all the way that way. This will not be a good way. I don't like, I should have hit the wrong. I'm not going in there. I know better than games like this. So you know why I know better? Because next time we're going through the door. So next time on Yakuza Like a Dragon, we'll go through and continue our ascent through the headquarters of this clan.